When we accepted the Savior's invitation to come and see, we need to abide in Him, immersing ourselves in the Scriptures, rejoicing in them, learning His doctrine, and striving to live the way He lived. Only then will we come to know Him, Jesus Christ, and recognize His voice, and knowing that as we come unto Him, we believe in Him, we shall never hunger nor thirst. We'll be able to discern the truth at all times, as occurred to those two disciples who abode with Jesus that day.